Okay, what is this? Malfurion Storm Rage. This hand is not bad, you know? It's not the worst. Because I don't think that he'll kill my mad scientist on turn one turn when I play it. Oh, he probably is playing that bullshit deck, okay. It's fine, bullshit deck confirmed. We just wanna dodge Soul of the Forest. That's the only card that will suck. Ice block. Thank god. And he's not even aggro. Good shit. Well, let's hope that this guy does not run Eater of Secrets. Is that gonna be Slonic? That'll be really bad. Yeah, that's fine. You don't scare me. Next turn I get a Thorisen duplicated on Alexstrasza, Iceball, and Major Domo. This is like heaven right now. This is actually heaven. And Flame Strike. What the fuck? Stick fingers in his butt of moderator. Did I start drinking beer? No. Why did you not hear that I was eating any chocolate? Because I put the chocolate in the fridge before I eat it. I like my chocolate cold. That is really annoying, if you ask me. He can find swipe or something to pop the ice block, and that'll be kind of bad. My best case scenario just doesn't find lethal. Okay, I mill a card. No, I don't mill a card. And he doesn't even pop the block. That's pretty solid. Okay, well, someone is being greedy. Spectacular.
thanks to you. Practice makes perfect.
I don't know if that's better to play anti kill bot. I think it's better to just play anti kill bot and go first. Okay, well that doesn't pop the block. I should really polymorph that. Because it's gonna be very, very dangerous. It's gonna be very dangerous if he plays Nourish, that's gonna be very bad. I mean, he's not gonna get the mana crystals, but still. Just don't play Nourish. Might as well, right? Oh shit, Daniel, I'm so sorry, I forgot. We need to do the 80 game quest for you, right? Shit, sorry. We'll do it after this game, I won't forget. You forgot to. Nice stop there. You gonna fucking BM me, bitch? Fucking entire game. Spectacular. How do you like that, bitch? Not so much, huh? Where's the spectacular, man? Let's hear. There we go. Nice bitch. Alright, let's do it, Daniel.